Welcome back to San Antonio Living. We are in the kitchen with Deanna Barrios Trevino. Claudia's helping us out this morning. Are you ready?
Okay. When I walked in here, it smelled delicious.
I know. It is so good. I have to look up the name of this recipe because I know the first part. It's Cortadillo. Uh-huh. But then what's the second part?
Zuazua.
Zuazua?
Zuazua style.
I like that. Okay.
We started talking about that when Claudia came in. She's like, Zuazua, it's in Nuevo León. I'm like, yeah.
I know. I was like, Zuzu?
I've been there. I know.
Really?
It's a small little town in Mexico.
So this is a stew from that region, basically.
Yes. Okay. And this was a place that my mother grew up going to with her godparents. And this recipe came from there, and she recreated it, and it's on our menu at all three restaurants.
Oh, it looks so good. I'm ready to get started because I know a lot of viewers are going to want to make this.
So we have just a little bit of oil. We're going to add the beef, a little tenderloin, whatever kind of beef you want to use.
Yeah, what are you using today?
We're using the tenderloin.
Okay.
And it will melt in your mouth. We're going to season it with salt, pepper, a little garlic
powder. You stir. Okay. I'll be the seasoner.
Okay, season away.
Salt.
Oh, man, she's good.
I know. That's right. She's got the touch.
A little pepper.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
Yeah.
Rachel,
little pepper.
Ready to move over.
That's right. And then we got a little garlic powder.
There you go. It's good. So we're going to get this, and we're going to brown it just a little bit.
Okay.
And then what it's going to do, it's going to release some juices.
Okay.
And we're going to take those juices and separate them.
We can let it cook for a minute.
Yeah,
and while that's
cook
cooking, we got to make the important side that goes right along with this. And this is the fresh tortillas,
Yes, this particular dish comes with the handmade corn tortillas, which we have those available. You just have to ask for them. They're a little extra, but they're so worth it.
Well, let's see how Claudia is doing with that over there.
Oh, my gosh. Are we ready?
Yes. Press away,
girlfriend. So I press this down.
Yes. That's good.
It's a real skinny tortilla now.
So we'll lift this up. That's okay. You know, my tortillas never come out round anyway. And so I have it lined with plastic.
Okay.
Because otherwise it'll stick to the little
tortilla. I did a good job, right?
You did a great job.
It's not exactly
round. It
looks
like a tortilla.
That's okay. And
I'm
so I have a very hot comal going.
Okay.
And we'll just let that, you know, continue. We'll let it cook. And you want it to get nice and, you know, brown on both sides. And we have a stack of them here. They're so yummy.
Okay. So we'll keep cooking our meat
gonna
over here.
We're going to pretend that we've removed the juices.
Yeah.
Yes. And then we'll add our onions. Mm. And you can dice them, chop them, slice them, whatever, however you want. And then the tomato.
Okay.
And this is going to, you know, continue
cook
to cook down.
Okay.
And then we'll add the serranos. Not a lot.
Just, so not the whole bowl.
No, not the whole bowl. Actually, you just want to add maybe like that.
Okay,
that's
good.
Enough.
Okay.
Because you don't want to make this super spicy, it's going to give it a nice kick.
Okay. This is a really good looking stew, and I was so excited when you said you were doing this from the recipe book. And you guys, if you don't have this recipe book, it is full of great family recipes.
It's
the Los Barrios Family Cookbook. You can pick it up at all of the different restaurants.
That's right.
What are some of your favorite recipes that you like to share that come from the cookbook?
Well, I tell everybody to start with the last recipe first.
Yeah?
It's for sangria. It's delicious.
Work backwards. I love that.
I like it. And then, you know, the cortadillo. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of family favorites in there. Oh, my gosh. Where do I start? The flour tortilla recipe in there is very good.
Oh, wow.
And our salsas. There's just so much. Oh my! I don't even know where.
I know.
The lunch, the dinner.
Should you and I start making homemade tortillas?
Oh, I have
your
a ways
husband
to go.
Would love it.
I know. How's it coming over there?
It's coming. Well, it's actually sticking a little bit because it got really hot.
That was my job, wasn't it?
No.
Oh, look, it looks good. No, it's safe. Look at this. We're saving the tortilla, although we've burnt Deanna's fingers, but it's okay.
No. Hang on. No, I got it.
I feel terrible.
No.
That was my job.
Okay.
Sorry.
There we go.
It's not a kitchen unless someone burns something, right?
That's right. And
I know.
That's how you.
And that's why we start with the sangria first.
That's why we start with the sangria first, and that's why we just go to Los Barrios or La Hacienda.
You would never hire me.
It's okay.
Well, you would be our beautiful hostess.
There we go. Keep her at the hostess stand. Let's take a look in the pot, because once this cooks down, how long should we let all this cook?
You know what? It doesn't take that long.
Okay.
Really, it's going to, I think I turned it lower instead of higher. That's probably why it's not cooking. And so basically, we're going to add some water to it.
Okay.
Return the juices that we removed. once, and then you just let it cook until the meat is done. It's not very long, 15, 20 minutes.
Wow. It looks so good.
So good.
Okay, oh, and then the oregano. That's the last thing
that's the key.
Add.
Yes. A little this fresh oregano.
Really
wow,
gives
you are
it.
Not
and,
kidding.
And this aroma, like I say every time I use oregano, everybody comes running when they smell this.
Oh my gosh, it just it's delicious.
Makes
okay,
it
look at the finished product, because when you serve this up in a bowl, little serrano peppers over there.
Yes.
Your warm tortillas. Where's the spoons? I
oh,
saw the some.
There's lots that of spoons. Here they are. Here
look at that. Are. And again, this is on the menu at
this
all the restaurants.
This is on the menu, and it'll come with the handmade corn tortillas. Of course, we've got Henry's Secret Salsa, our regular salsa, tostada.
So good.
Comes with rice and beans.
Have
it's
you
just
met Henry, Claudia? He's over there. Say hi.
Wait, hi, Henry.
He makes
I
the
did.
Best salsa. I know. You have the regular salsa that you get at all the restaurants, which is another one of my favorites. I love to
yes.
mix it with
really
your queso.
Mm-hmm.
Then Henry makes us a special salsa
really?
When they come.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
It's good.
It's because we're special. All right, let's dig. I got to try this.
Go okay. for it.
I'm going to dig in the pot. You can do it, too, because it's okay. We have
but
separate
it might
spoons.
Be a little hot. Mmm, delish.
Mm, hugs.
That is so good.
Yeah. This is really good.
This
delicious.
Is just what I needed
and it really
today.
Is
fantastic.
Easy when the stove is really
oh my gosh.
Working.
Real quick, we want to talk about something that's happening with Viola's Huge Heart Foundation. You guys have a blood
yes.
drive that's coming
yes,
up.
Yes, and it's going to take place at Viola's Ventanas,
okay.
our newest restaurant out by SeaWorld.
Mm-hmm.
It's on Saturday, February the 8th. I think it's 11 to 3.
Okay.
And it's in coordination or in conjunction with Heart to Heart for You organization.
Okay.
It's another charity that we're teaming up together to help out because, you know, it's
yeah.
it's Valentine's. It's all
it's
about
it's the month of love.
And hearts.
Yes.
And so... And if you come and you're a donor, you will receive a $10 gift certificate
I love it.
To Viola's Ventanas, our newest restaurant. So
the website right there on your screen. Check it out. And again, that's coming February 8th at Viola's Ventanas. Claudia, you're going to have to make us some more tortillas.
Well,
right?
we're
you
make,
get on that.
While you guys are doing the show, we'll make more tortillas.
Sounds good to me.
Okay.
Here's where you can find Diana and her family's restaurants, Los Barrios Mexican Restaurant on Blanco Road. They're open every day, right along with La Hacienda de Los Barrios out on Redland Road. The website there. LHDLB.com and Viola's Ventanas on Westover Hills Boulevard. Violasventanas.com is the website there. Looks pretty good. That's a good tortilla. We'll keep this coming, guys. Don't go away. Up next on San Antonio Living, the Oscar nominations came out this morning. So we're talking about the best movie ever. Is The Breakfast Club on your list? And we've got a great event where Western art takes center stage. We've got more details on that in just a few minutes. But first, it's this morning's brain teaser. Who am I? I was born in Houston. I've choreographed 5 Academy Award shows, and I'm fluent in Spanish. Who am I? Find out after the break.